Hello and welcome back to another eBay sales update video. Similar to the last one I did, this is going to be a two-week recap. I was a little bit busy last week, so couldn't get around to doing that one. So this will be for the past 2 weeks. So to get started with, this is for the week of November 30th through December 6th. Sold a total of 47 items, averaging out to be $38.50 per item. So without further ado, let's jump into them. First up is this Puma track jacket. And this sold for a sale price of $29.99. And then we have this Pendleton New with Tags long sleeve button-up shirt. And this went for the sale price of $37.49. And then one of my favorite brands to pick up, this Masters Collection Polo. This went for a best offer of $25. And then we had a sale over on Bonanza. This Patagonia Sur women's vest. This sold for $44.99. And then a new with tag Chaps plaid long sleeve men's shirt. This one went for a best offer of $25. And then we had another sale over on Bonanza, this Travis Matthew polo shirt. And this sold for $35.99. And a Jan Barnes men's blazer. This one went for $37.49 sale price plus $20 to ship it to the United Kingdom. And then we have this new with tag FootJoy men's shirt. This one went for a best offer of $30.73. Sometimes these buyers send some strange offers. And next is a new with tag Wrangler pearl snap. This sold for the sale price of $29.99. And then this brand that I will probably never pick up again, but it's called After Dark. This sat for quite a while. I just grabbed it because I thought it had a kind of a cool print to it. And it only, I've kept lowering and lowering and lowering the price, and it finally sold for sale price of $14.99 plus $2.99 shipping. And another Travis Matthew shirt. And this one sold for the sale price of $37.49. And next up we have a Zanella men's 44 regular suit. And this one went for the sale price of $59.99. And then a Bogosi men's shirt. This was an extra large. Took a best offer of $39 on this one. And a Bugatti Omo flip cuff. Black striped long sleeve shirt. This one went for the sale price of $37.49. And new with tag Robert Stock men's sweater. This one sold for the sale price of $29.99. And then a Layer 8 Performance men's outdoor shirt. This went for best offer of $20. And this cool iceberg sweater with these two walruses on them. This one sold for the sale price of $74.99. And then a Habanerico shirt. We'll probably never get this brand again. This one's took forever to sell. Maybe if it's new with tags, but this one went for $9.74 plus $3.99 shipping. And here's a Brooks Brothers cotton cashmere blend sweater. And this one went for a best offer of $36. And a PGA Tour new with tags polo. This one sat for quite a while, and I finally took a best offer of $20 on this. And then a Jan Barnes men's long sleeve shirt. This one went for the sale price of $29.99. And an Armani Exchange men's full zip sweater. This went for the sale price of $37.49. And an Ermine Gildo Zegna men's dress shirt. This one went for a best offer of $25. And a brand I would never pick up used, but new with tags, I thought I'd grab it. Steve Harvey half-zip sweater. This sold relatively quickly for the sale price of $37.49. And here we have a Ermine Gildo Zegna blazer. And this one went for $60, best offer, plus $18 to ship it to Canada. And this is a Stafford camel hair blazer. Sold this for a best offer of $30, plus $6.99 shipping. And then we have a Tommy Bahama silk cotton blend half zip sweater. And this took a best offer of $30. And then we got this Coogee Australia. It's a linen cotton blend cardigan sweater. Sold this once, guy never paid me, relisted it, sold it again for $100, best offer, and they paid me, but they just returned it because it didn't fit quite right. So I currently have this one relisted again. Had a couple offers already, so it'll sell relatively quick. And then a Hugo Boss new with tag suit. You might remember this one from a couple weeks ago. This was returned because it didn't fit, and I sold it. I think I sold it for $125, and then this week I sold it again for $150. So that was a good return and resale there. And next is these Hugo Boss men's jeans. Took a best offer of $30, mainly because it was $24. We charged for shipping to the United Kingdom. And then this Detroit Red Wings new with tag pullover jacket. This site was sold for the sale price of $44.99. And then we have this Harley Davidson Bogota, Colombia t-shirt. This sold for a best offer of $20. And these Sperry Topsider men's boat shoes took a best offer of $30. And Dry Joy pullover. And this one went for a sale price of $59.99. And Armani jeans sweater took a best offer of $33 on that. And here we have a Masters Collection sweatshirt. This one went for the sale price of $44.99. And then these Hugo Boss men's shoes took a best offer of $65 on those. And an Ermine Gildo Zegna blazer. This sold for the sale price of $97.49. And this Tory Richard short sleeve button up went for a best offer of $25. And a couple Bonanza sales, two Fank and Noble shirts. This one went for $17.54, and this one went for $20.24, both to the same buyer. And another Dry Joy by Foot Joy pullover. This one went for a best offer of $35. And then a Sandlot You're Killing Me Smalls t-shirt. This one went for a best offer of $7 plus $2.99 shipping. And new with tag Wranglers. This went for a sale price of $29.99. And here's an X-Men Wolverine t-shirt. Sold for a sale price of $11.24 plus $2.99 shipping. And a Sir Pendleton long sleeve shirt. This went for the sale price of $37.49. And last but not least for that 1 week, this Peter Millar shirt took a best offer of $24. So then the next week we have December 7th through December 13th. And to start it off, we have this Ralph Lauren chap shirt. Took a best offer of $36. And then this Victorinox sweater is sold for a best offer of $63. And then these Docker corduroy green pants. This one went for a best offer of $32. And then this Ralph Lauren Jeans Company women polo went for a sale price of $37.49. And then these three pairs of Docker golf pants, I took a best offer of $80. And this newer tag Fred Perry shirt went for a best offer of $55. And this nice Scully Western Diamond Pearl Snap shirt, this one took a best offer of $60. And a Hugo Boss blazer, this was a wool cashmere blend, sold for a sale price of $59.99. And then this Jordan full zip jacket took a best offer of $40 plus $30 to ship it to Spain. And then this Lacoste polo went for $39.99. And then this Perry Ellis Portfolio Nuit Tag men's dress shirt sold for the sale price of $22.49. This Fancan Noble jacket took a best offer of $34. That was sitting for quite a while, so I was happy to get rid of it. And this Orvis Lamb's Wool Cashmere sweater vest went for a best offer of $40. A Scarface t-shirt took a best offer of $20. And a brand I never saw before but picked it up after researching it was Shipley and Halmos. I think that's how you say it. Men's jeans, these went for the sale price of $37.49. And then this new tag Nike Golf, this one sold for the sale price of $44.99. Charles Tyrwhitt shirt went for a best offer of $25. I have to speed up, I'm running out of time on this free video program. Calvin Klein Nuit Tags went for a sale price of $29.99. This Grinch t-shirt Nuit Tags went for the sale price of $14.99 plus $2.99 shipping. And then this Harley Davidson vest went for $37.49 plus $15 to ship it to Japan. Beavis and Butthead, I Want You to Pull My Finger t-shirt went for the sale price of $14.99. Nike shoes went for the sale price of $44.99. Tory Richard shirt, best offer of $23. And then this Thomas Dean shirt, sale price of $29.99. This Lacoste shirt that sold exactly 1 hour after listing took a best offer of $30. And then this Tommy Bahama shirt, sale price of $29.99. These two 7 Diamond shirts, one new with tags, one not. Took a best offer of $40 on those. This Polo Ralph Lauren 2XL t-shirt went for $30 plus $18 to ship it to the United Kingdom. Beatles Abbey Road t-shirt, $14.99 plus $2.99 shipping. Augusta Masters Polo, new with tags, sale price of $52.49. Jan Varnes shirt, this one went for the sale price of $19.49. Burma Bibas, not sure if that's you're saying that right, but sale price of $22.49. And a Mazzoni blazer, new with tags, took a best offer of $45. And last but not least, new with tags, Detroit Red Wings jersey, $65 best offer. I have 35 seconds left. So, those are all my sales for the past 2 weeks. Not too shabby. Hope everyone else is doing great. If you're not a member of our Facebook group, Sellers Helping Sellers on eBay and Amazon, check out the link in the description below. And as always, like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And until next time, take care.